Hi friends, I am Alvina Anis. Today I am going to telling the story. My story name is The Fox and the Grapes. Once upon a time, there was a fox. That fox was very hungry. He searched everywhere for food. At last, he saw a bunch of grapes. He wanted to eat them. His mouth started to watering. A jump, but he can't reach. Jump again. But he could not reach. At last, the fox went away and said that grapes was very sour. Thank you. Bye-bye.